Very good morning to everyone. In this video, I'm going to teach labor variance. In labor variance, we have total five formulas. One is labor cost variance, and one is labor rate variance, labor efficiency variance, and labor mix variance, and the last one, labor idle time variance. So the first one, labor cost variance. So labor cost variance means the difference between the standard cost of labor and the actual cost of labor. So the formula is standard cost minus actual cost. So how to calculate standard cost? So standard cost can be calculated by multiplying standard hours with standard rate. For example, you have assigned one work to a person and you have set a time of 2 hours to complete that work. That is your standard hour. And for 1 hour, you are paying ₹2. That is standard rate. But that person completed that work within 1 hour. That will be the actual hours. You have set the time limit of 2 hours to complete that work. But that person completed that work within 1 hour. So 2 hours will be the standard hours and 1 hour will be the actual hour. So this is the standard rate and this is the actual rate. Means that this is the wage rate paid to the person. Now the second formula, labor rate variance. So here it's a difference between the standard rate specified and actual rate paid. So the formula will be labor rate variance equals SR minus AR, that is standard rate minus actual rate multiplied by with actual hours. For example, you have specified ₹5 per hour to a worker, but actually you have paid only ₹4 to that worker. That will be the difference between ₹1. So you have specified ₹5 per hour, but actually you have paid only ₹4 per hour. So the variance will be the ₹1. That will be the rate variance. So standard rate minus actual rate multiplied by with actual hours. Now the third formula is labor efficiency variance. It's a difference between standard hours specified and actual hours spent. So the formula will be SH minus AH, that is standard hours minus actual hours multiplied by with SR, standard rate. For example, you have specified 10 hours to complete a work, but the worker completed within 5 hours. Now the variance will be 5 hours. That is, you have specified 10 hours to complete that work, but that worker completed within 5 hours. That will be the actual hours. So the variance will be 5 hours. So that will be the labor efficiency variance, SH minus AH multiplied by SR. The fourth formula is labor mix variance. So it is very similar to labor efficiency variance, SH minus AH multiplied by SR. But here, instead of SH, we are taking RSH, that is revised standard hours. So how to calculate revised standard hours? That we already calculated in material mix variance, the same formula. So total AH, that is total actual hours, divided by total standard hours multiplied by standard hours of each labor. This is the formula for calculating labor mix variance. Next, this formula will be applicable only when if more than one worker is given. Then the last one, labor idle time variance. So idle time variance, nothing but the number of hours lost due to the machine breakdown, the machine failure, strike and lockouts, okay, or power cut. Because of these reasons, the number of hours will be lost. For that purpose, we are calculating idle time variance. If, for example, actual hours worked by the number of hours worked by the worker is 10 hours. Out of 10 hours, 1 hour is lost due to power cut. Now the actual hour is number of actual hours worked by worker is only 9 hours. So here idle hour is 1 hour because the number of hour lost due to power cut is 1 hour. So that 1 hour will be the ideal hours multiplied by SR, standard rate. So this is the labor idle time variance. Okay, thank you, students.